Welcome back to our Max class. Today we are going to do some problems on the textbook page number 17. See the first question. Can you draw angles of size given below using set square? That means you have to draw these angles using your set square. In this section, I will show you how to draw 75 degree angle and 15 degree angle. That means question number 1 and 4. Question number 2 and 3, you have to do it as homework. Now let's see how to draw 75 degree angle using set square. We have two set square. In the previous section, we noticed which are the angle measures of these two set square. This is 90 degree. These two angles are 45 degree each. For this set square, this is 90 degree and this is 60 degree and the small one is 30 degree. But we have to draw 75 degree angle. We don't have any 75 degree angle in the set square. But we know that 75 degree is equal to 45 degree plus 30 degree. We can write like this, isn't it? 45 degree plus 30 degree is equal to 75 degree. So I'm going to use this angle, 45 degree angle plus this 30 degree angle to make it as 75 degree. See how we can draw. Use your scale to draw a straight line. Okay, now I'm going to keep the set square at this end. First I keep 45 degree. See, this is the baseline of the set square. You can keep that here in this line which you have drawn. And like previous section, you can keep the set square like this, which is away, the corner of the set square is away from the point. Now keep your 30 degree angle here. 45 degree and 30 degree will give 75 degree. So keep it like this, okay, together. Then hold it properly, adjust your scale and see whether it is touching the point. Is it touching the point? No, isn't it? So again you tilt it up and see. Now it is touching the point, isn't it? Can everyone see this? This is how you have to keep the set square. See, 45 plus 30 degree. By keeping your set square, please keep the set square away, the corner away from the point that you have to meet. Okay, then adjust it with your scale and see whether the line is meeting at the point. And now you can move the set square and draw the line. Okay, now you can check with your protractor whether it is 75 degree or not. This is how you have to keep the protractor, middle point over here. See, start counting from 0, 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 75. The line comes in between 80 and 70. So 75, we can mark it as 75 degree. Hope it is clear to you all. Now we will see how to draw 15 degree angle using set square. Same way, we don't have any angles of 15 degree in set square. We can write this 15 degree as 45 degree minus 30 degree. Okay, 45 degree minus 30 degree gives 15 degree. So first you have to draw 45 degree angle using 45 degree, 45 degree and 90 degree set square. Okay, so to draw, first I draw a straight line using the scale. Now we have to mark 45 degree. Keep the set square like this, away from the point. This is a point. Adjust with the scale. Okay, like this.
and you can draw the 45 degree angle. So we get 45 degree. Now we have to subtract 30 from it. So with the same base, we can keep the 30 degree angle set square like this. Same way, the corner of the set square should be away from the point. And adjust your scale and see whether the line which you are going to draw will meet at the center or not. Like this, okay? Adjust your set square like this. Okay? Now, you can draw the angle. First, we draw a 45 degree angle from here to here. From here to here, it is 45 degree angle. Then we subtract this 30 degree. This is the 30 degree angle. So we get the answer 15 degree. First, draw 45 degree. From that, we subtract 30 degree angle to get the answer 15 degree. Clear?